based on all political issues. So today we'll have a political discussion on rural development bill. Those on my left will speak in favor of the motion and those on my right will speak against it, and I want proper parliamentary behavior. So let's start.
Thank you, Professor. Since 1960 we are trying to pass the bill for the rural development, and the structure of the bill is